Alrighty, here we are, one last matchup for the night, for the Saturday Night Slam Masters crew. We got Biff Slamkovitch, of course, in the ring with his tag team partner, Gunloc. And then El Stringray and Titanic Tim, I believe, are also a pretty decent little duo in the arcade game and, of course, console game. So let's see how this plays out. I hope you guys enjoy the music. So down goes El Stingray, so it's 2-on-1 here. Titanic Tim faces the nearly impossible odds. Big deadlift, gut wrench suplex. Titanic Tim won. He hits a suplex to the rolling drop pin. Fucks his gun lock once again. One. Ooh, double team over there. Taking turns, beating up their opponent. Yeah. Rapid fire punches from gun lock. Goes up top. Titanic chokeslam. Puts him on a torture. Yeah. One, two, almost this one. Titanic Tim is certainly making his own valiant comeback here. Yeah. Off the top, it'll be a 1-2. So close. He's taking turns choking the shit out of him. Him with an assault driver. Wow. That was fucking awesome. I don't know if he does that move in the actual game, but holy shit. That's like one of my favorite moves. Nick Mondo. Alrighty. So a 97 rated matchup here. Biff Slamkovitch and Gunloc defeat El Stringray and Titanic Tim. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll have more up for you very, very soon.